Frain Brew. Today we're cycling your black inside metal detector. We recommend that you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set at single phase 120 volts. Today we'll be testing with your sample products, and we'll be testing for ferrous, non-ferrous, and stainless steel. The first one that we'll go through will be non-contaminated.